Dhanush's entry into Kannada films with a song has become the talk of Sandalwood. The actor has crooned for Shivaraj Kumar starrer Vajrakaya, and it is his first track outside Kollywood. Dhanush has been given a watch, which is reportedly worth 4 lakh rupees, and the Tamil star thanked the film unit for it. The multifaceted personality recorded the track a few days ago in a Chennai studio, and the Vajrakaya team is very excited about it. The opening line of the song begins with the words, "No problem." Dhanush was approached to sing the track as it is similar to his earlier hit, Kolaveri D. The number has been written by lyricist Mohan and Arjun Janya has composed the music. Director A. Harsha has recorded the singing to release it on YouTube. He hopes to create a good buzz around the song through this video clip. The forthcoming Kannada film Vajrakaya, produced by C.R. Manohar, has newcomers Nabha Natesh, Karunya Ram of Eradane Madhuve fame, and Telugu actress Priyanka Chandra in the female lead roles.